glistening night and dew, and she is walking with me from the house of red. I hear a child crying voices heading home, their prayings from the jaws and the forest moves, but it won't cheer the